Some of the common side effects of dermal fillers can be redness at the injection site, slight swelling, there could be some bruising, there may be some discomfort and pain, but most of these will subside within a couple of days.